Christian, what the hell's going on? I've been analyzing your body cam footage from Gustav's mansion. Bitsy and I have...
It's my theory yet? You're just catching up.
Get this. Gustav was researching the March of the Malevolent.
It's an ancient prophecy about the coming of a ghost lord destined to usher in every restless soul.
Time's limited, team. Clear as many emergencies as you can. Go on!
Thank you.
We've had a breakthrough on mission What the Hell's Going On. I've been analyzing your body cam footage from Gustav's mansion. Fitz, he and I have...
It's my face yet? You're just catching up.
Get this. Gustav. Limited team, clear as many emergencies as you can. Go on!
Yeah.
We've had a breakthrough on mission. What the hell's going on? I've been analyzing your body cam footage from Gustav's mansion. Bitsy and I have...
It's my turn yet? You're just catching up.
Get this. Gustav was researching the March of the Malevolent.
It's an ancient prophecy about the coming of a ghost lord destined to usher in every restless soul seeking revenge on the living.
Big T's done whole shows about it. Can you tell?
Because I knew it was imminent. And so did Gustav, apparently. He was terrified. Think 1969 Summer of Love gone ghostly evil. The Malevolent don't wear flowers in their hair. No one survives. The Ghost Lord's here to rule the first ever city of the dead, San Francisco!
So, we think Gustav got obsessed with the Ghost Lord, and his experiments may have conjured up the very thing he was afraid of. I'm on my way over to you now. You need all the... I'm sorry. I gotta get this. Ghostbusters! 12 feet tall. I'm in. Be right there.
Gang, and we'll be back for some less somber strangeness next time. Hey, Blinkin' Space in my fruit bowl, anyone?
Same drill as before. Find Gustav's harvester and fill all the canisters with gunk.
Joining us from the deserted streets of Chinatown is District Supervisor Ron Petnick. You're not concerned to be standing there, the scene of so many recent bizarre happenings, in what's now being called a ghost town?
Not at all. The only bizarre happenings, as you put it, are gangs of so-called Ghostbusters chasing after nothing and vandalizing this wonderful and safe district.
Pardon me, sir, but people are terrified, Mr. Petnick. We have multiple reports of strange flying creatures. Surely this is the greatest disaster since the famous fire hit Chinatown 8 years ago.
Well, I stood here then as the late and dearly missed Gustav Hookfavor.
Tell you about gigatraps. They can be tuned to an EMP frequency and left somewhere to see what's collected. There's one in this place that's pre-programmed to capture anything.
Joining us from the deserted streets of Chinatown is District Supervisor Ron Petnick. You're not concerned to be standing there, the scene of so many recent bizarre happenings, in what's now being called a ghost.
Time's limited, team. Clear as many emergencies as you can. Go on!
Thank you.
emergence.
The deserted streets of Chinatown is District Supervisor Ron Petnick. You're not concerned to be standing there, the scene of so many recent bizarre happenings, in what's now being called a ghost town?
Not at all. The only bizarre happenings, as you put it, are gangs of so-called Ghostbusters chasing after nothing and vandalizing this wonderful and safe district.
Pardon me, sir, but people are terrified, Mr. Petnick. We have multiple reports of strange flying creatures. Surely this is the greatest disaster since the famous fire hit Chinatown 8 years ago.
Well, I stood here then as the late and dearly missed Gustav Hookfaber, may he rest in peace, single-handedly rebuilt homes and...
Same drill as before. Find Gustav's harvester and fill all the canisters with gunk. There it is. Looks like it needs fixing. Use the panel to diagnose what's wrong.
Thank you.
canisters are full of delicious goo.